You know, Shawshank has 91% approval on Rotten Tomatoes, which means there's 9% of people who at the time were like, not feeling this film, they dropped the ball here, don't like it. I've actually gone back and found some of the reviews and things that people wrote. Negative Shawshank reviews.
Love it, love it.
For example, this comes from Palo Alto Weekly. 1.5 stars.
The Shawshank Redemption continually abandons plausibility in order to celebrate the triumph of hope over despair.
What do you think?
That must have had a bad week, you know?
The Palo Alto Weekly, he just had a bad week, got a parking ticket, he's pissed off.
His wife's bitching at him.
Yeah, come on, take the kids. It says plausibility. So they're saying, oh, that would never happen. He would be caught. You couldn't dig for 20 years. You probably hear that stuff.
There are so many critics. And I learned long ago that, you know, when I work with my actors in the actors game, criticism doesn't help, right? It's just, you can notice something that is wrong. Anybody can notice anything that's wrong. Okay. It's like when you give a script to a studio and you have all these like ex-film students that never could make it as filmmakers, and their job is to find something wrong with the script.
Right.
They're not going to you never get a notes back saying everything's perfect. Here's $20 million.
Yeah, right.
Go to town.
Sure.
There's always got to be some expert that's going to advise you on. And so that happens throughout the creative process from the very beginning, from your very first draft all the way through the reviews. And so I tend to just think, well, you know, just didn't get it. Doesn't make him a bad person. Just didn't get it.
But listen, there should be some things that are sacred. And goddammit, Tim, the Shawshank Redemption should be immune to this. For example, Movie Line in 1994, Give Me My Music, wrote this.
In truth, it's the purest Hollywood hokum. A sunny, hot-tugging hymn to that old chestnut, the indomitability of the human spirit.
Now that person's calling it corny, and you're laughing. Are you kidding me? Movie line.
Well, that doesn't exist anymore, does it?
Probably not after that review.
Oops.
Shouldn't have panned Shawshank. What else did you not like? Pulp Fiction and Back to the Future? Come on now. All right, last one. This is the best one, Tim. Listen to this. This is one line only. Slant Magazine gave The Shawshank Redemption 1.5 stars. And listen to their walk-off line. My music, please.
The Shawshank Redemption is beaches for straight men.
It's not a bad line.
Oh, that's really funny. Well, at least he's funny.
Really funny. I think that guy was having a good day. And he said, yeah. You know what? Screw this movie. Beaches for straight men. It made you laugh.
That's hysterical. I like that.